Right, now that we're in tune, we're going to look at right hand technique, the plucking hand, because if you're left-handed, obviously it's the other way around. Now, I'm going to deal specifically just now with orthodox or staccato technique. First of all, orthodox technique. Rest your thumb on the pickup, and we're going to use the first and second fingers of this hand, and we're going to strike down and through the string. Each time, resting on the string behind. So if I move up, each time resting on the string behind, yeah? Now that's orthodox technique. Staccato technique, if you watch, as I play with one finger, the other finger stops the string from ringing. So each time, there's two movements. It's a muting technique, which is widely used in bass playing, yeah? Orthodox technique, down and through. Staccato technique. That's the two main techniques we're going to be dealing with for this part of the video, okay? Right, now here's a little exercise to get you going with your technique in the right hand. We're going to use orthodox, and we're going to go across the strings in 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay? Now that was leading with this finger each time. That finger, first finger, this finger, the first finger. Each time going across, leading with that finger. Now the same exercise, leading with your second finger. We can do the same staccato. Various combinations you can think of here. There's all sorts of variations you could do here. You could spend hours just on this particular hand itself, thinking of loads of different combinations going across, one, two at a time, all sorts. I'll leave that up to you to experiment with. Everyone has their own exercises for right hand. I've outlined briefly what the possibilities. The one other possibility is raking technique. Now that speaks for itself. Rake. When you rake the ground, you pull a rake towards you and away from you, raking through. Rake through the strings. It's as simple as that. You can do quite fancy things with it. Once you get good at it, okay, practice again. That's right hand technique outlined very briefly. Now we're going to look at left hand technique.